Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome back to 100 Pixels. Here is a 32-inch LED TV of Walton brand. I am connecting it to electricity. The TV is now in standby mode. I am trying to turn on the TV by remote, but the TV is not turning on. But see, the remote is fine. In this situation, the TV is turned on by pressing the power button on the back. The TV is on. Even after that, the remote is not working. And when I press the buttons, the key lock message comes on the screen. In this case, first disconnect the power to the TV to unlock. Then hold down the power button and reconnect to the TV with electricity. Do not release the power button. Hold down for 20 seconds. Now see, there is still that problem. In the same way, I am trying to hold both the menu button and volume button, but the problem is not solved. So the TV has to be opened for repair. Five volts have been taken from this socket for IR sensor, but there is only 0.36 volts. So I think there is a short circuit in the remote sensor board. Now we measure and see the ground from VCC. Only 2.1 ohms. So we can assume that the ripple filter capacitor is short because the filter capacitor is connected from negative to positive. Now we measure the capacitor. See, the capacitor is shorted. Dear friends, I have connected a 0.1 microfarad capacitor here, so I think all will be resolved. Now 5 volts OK for the IR sensor circuit. So now we can see what is the result on the TV screen. Dear friends, the TV is turned on by remote. Channel is going to be changed and volume is also being controlled by remote. But the back keys are still locked. So press the menu button, go to setting, then select the key lock and turn it off. Now see, the key lock is no more. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.